Hello guys, this is Maverick, and once again we're playing Fallout 4. Surprise, surprise. So, right now we're gonna do the quests for finding Nick Valentine. And we're in a Diamond City.
You're taking a big chance walking through the common. Just saying.
Boston Common. What's here? Not sure, but Carla? Kate with C. Oh. Oh shit. I'm gonna save it just in case. Who are you?
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the freedom.
A journey and follow. And follow Freedom's Lantern. What?
Freedom trade. And learn the history of Boston.
Can I hack this robot? I guess not. $76 XP for just freaking going here. That's freaking nice. Teddy bear. Oh! Pack of cigarettes, right. Let's go inside. Oh, I had an idea to up a notch a little bit the difficulty, because right now I think it's too easy. So we're on the normal here right now, so I'm gonna change it to hard or very hard. Let's see. Can I change it? I'm not sure. Let's do very hard. I'm gonna do very hard. Okay. Quick save. I guess we're very hard right now. We're gonna see. I'm not sure if it's gonna work. Yep, yeah, it's working. Okay.
I'm gonna
die a lot right now. Let's hope not.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. He ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
What the?
Oh, there was a guy. Trigger man.
Oh, no, don't.
Oh, shit. Whoa! They're gangsters. What the heck? What? Gangster! Come on, gangster. What is he doing, mother? Oh yeah. Ooh, leg shot. Where's the loud guy? I got some guns upgraded. Hit him! Headshot! Oh yeah! That's a ghoul, right? They're gonna die pretty fast. By my hands.
Nice.
Ooh, what's there? What? Okay. Oh, I can pick up stuff with E. Okay. Oh, yeah. That was pretty easy. Buy tickets? What the hell? Terminal shut down. The purchasing of subway tokens for this station will automatically cease on 2/11/77. To coincide with the station closing, any questions should be addressed to the station manager or Vault Deck representative. before your employment termination date. Okay. Employee notice. I regret to inform you that your station, Park Street, will be closing due to a purchase agreement with Vault-Tec Corporation. So there is a vault in this Park Street station? Really? That's great! I'm picking up everything. Okay. Everything that I need. You can get my junk. Yeah, get my junk.
What you need, and I'll get right on it.
There's some food. Worn fedora. No, thank you. Nuka cool. Oh. Someone heard me, but he's over there. So, oh yeah, they're under me. Okay. Yeah, they're under me. I don't have much bullets for this gun. Legendary. Who? Legendary who? Triggerman. Holy shit.
Is it just me?
A different weapon. Oh, that's the one. I think he's pretty freaking good. Oh, he's mutated. Oh, move! What? Oh, he's down. Oh, get level! Headshot, headshot! Oh, come on. Take a Thompson? Yep, I think so. Come on, come on. What's going on there? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. He's right, there are lots of guys here. Let's try something different. .56, okay. It's a machine gun. Eat that knife. Just freaking die! Ah, it's not getting any much damage. Oh yeah, he's dead. Okay. That's not a guy. what do you have here? Okay.
Psst. What's yours is mine. Right, darling?
Yeah, sure. So submachine gun uses which one? 45, okay. And my gun uses 44. That sucks. Troubleshooters from robots, okay. Where that? Oh, there was a guy here as well with vest only, trigger man. Where is the gun? I don't know.
Got it.
Yep, I think my guy will be here. I'm not sure. Maybe. Oh, it's a tripwire. Oh shit. Ooh, okay. So as I heard, my Kate can open this safe, but I'm able to, so it's okay. I just want the experience points. Okay, everything? I guess so. So where's my guy? It should be somewhere. Anti-freezer, oil canister. What's that? Nuka-Cola Quantum. It's mine now. Oh, I can hear someone. There you are. And you're really dead. Oh, come on! Move! Where's the trigger man? Oh, come on, just die. Headshot. Oh, come on. Yeah, it's just you. Oh, I need to get my stuff onto her.
Better.
Well, she can carry a lot. Kickball. What's there? Maybe some more mines or creep mines, trip wires. Oh, I can go upstairs. Where? Back bay? I don't want to right now. Okay. Here it is.
You're gonna drag that junk around.
Yes, I will. No, well, you will.
I'll be damned. Vogtec took these little beauties everywhere.
Yep, 114. That's a nice vault. So they don't know that was me. Oh, they do now. Oh, come on. Whoa. One more. Oh. Oh, get the fuck out of me. Oh, that. Holy shit. I forgot to look at my life. My health. Look at my life. Okay, I need to eat something, I guess. They can see me. Mine! Run!
Okay. I'm dead.
What the fuck? Blow up! Ooh, oh shit! You're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead. Oh. Yeah, he mutated. Whoa, you got a good gun. I shouldn't reload. Just wait for him. Wait. Now. Good shot! You're down. No, you're not! Holy shit! Shoot him! Shoot him! That was easy, really. Okay, I need nades. I need eat. I need eat something. Weapons. Nade, maybe Molotovs. Got more of them. Hunter since... Whoa! What the hell is that? Animals? I'm taking that. Oh shit! Fuck off! Oops. No! Yeah. Thanks, Kate. Teddy bear. Handcuffs.
That's it.
Yeah. Kate liked that? She likes when I... Oh, when I... Okay. So I'm guessing he will be here somewhere.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time, man.
Oh, there you are.
Union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Booger man, okay. You're dead. Oh, nearly. I missed. Oh, come on. He's dead. I'm gonna save here. Oh, no.
Yo,
no, no! Sorry.
Aw, and here I thought you wanted to snuggle.
Okay, I cannot pick other things. This sucks. Maybe I'm gonna drop something. I guess the bat is not that good. Here, 3, 2, 5. Okay. Ooh. No. No, don't go. Stay. Oh, yeah. Where are they? They're like, where? Oh, here. Okay. Somewhere here, I'm not sure where. Where's the guy? Mother. Oh. They're not very good against that. Didn't point anything good on him? only piece of shit. Who? What the? No, don't miss. He's waking up? They're underground? Oh, okay. So many submachine guns.
Next person that asked me to shag is getting a well-placed kick, if you get my meaning.
I picked this up. And I think I'm gonna lose something else, I guess. Under blue. I need everything. I need that chest. No, I don't need that. Okay. Where can I go down? Oh, it's a trap! Oh shit!
Come on! You mean that's it?
Confidential Winkle employees. After many months of preliminary construction, we are pleased to welcome members of the technical and scientific staff. Vault 114, like you, we're excited, blah 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 blah. How do you go? Okay. Studies will be revealed in future, however, because of this, we will be seeing a lot of civilian traffic until construction is fully completed. So, private science staff only. Warning, this memorandum is meant for members of, okay, whatever. As mentioned in the briefing, Vault 114 will be hosting high-ranking members of local and state government. Okay, however, the luxury aspect of this vault has been highly exaggerated to the future residents. We believe, blah blah blah. So, this is vault for wealthy people, I guess.
Hey.
I will need some,
what you need and I'll get right on it.
Something out of you, like weapons. So, this sucks, so I can take it from you. This sucks. And I can give you submachine gun. I cannot, really. Doesn't say how much can she can carry. Purified water, okay, bucket, nope. Holy moly.
How you doing in there, Valentine?
talking, meathead.
Dino, motherfucker. Oh, that's too high. Holy shit. We're gonna go here, I guess. Or not.
That's more like it.
Yep, he did. Oh, come on. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, you're dead. Over through door. Oh, compensated hardened piercing submachine gun. Yeah, I need to at least leave one. Wonder glue. Shit. Oh.
Sweet.
Sweet baby Jesus. So much stuff in here. Oh lol. I need that, but I don't want to take that. Okay, let's go upstairs. Take number? 998? No, thank you. Oh, bubbleheads! Oh, yeah. 100 more caps, yes.
Shining armor. Question is,
interview.
Why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. Private eye.
Welcome and please. I hope this message finds you well. Your move into your new position has been easy transition. Bullshit. What's that? Okay. Let's talk with this guy.
Waiting on you.
Whoa. What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now.
Is there a robot?
The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Okay, let's go.
Nick.
I know you have a case you want solved, but underground and surrounded is not the best place to talk. Malone's crew here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. An empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Hold on, I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this? is.
I will
job
kill him.
To check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long?
Huh? Where are they?
Hey, Dino,
oh, here.
Quit razzing that detective and get down here.
Oh yeah, burn. Oh, they're not burning much. Move. Ooh, she's using. Okay. She's using the shotgun. Double barrel. Move away, move away. Yep, you're dead. Or not. Do I have food for strength or something? Cure addictions? I don't think so. That's accuracy? No. Action points. I don't have any. Shit. Oh, what was it? Slow me. Okay. How much the. Oh, shit. Okay. Where's the last guy? There was like three guys. I don't know. Volt 114 jumpsuit.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors.
Doesn't work. Lazy three. They mean toilet.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Can't pick this.
Okay.
Almost got. There we are.
Nice can.
Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on.
So
the
she doesn't have ammo?
Just keep your shirt on.
Dog, come on! No! Dog with me!
Oh, sure. Make me carry more of your junk.
Ammo. She doesn't have ammo. That's why she's using that. Yeah. Okay. So I don't need to give her ammo? I guess? How much? Okay. And you can use this one. What? Oh, no. You're not coming to me. Oh, I guess you do. Aluminum. Oh, aluminum. I want that. I know. Okay, I'm gonna drop some crap, like bourbon. Like carrots. Sort by weight. 1, 2, 3. Nope. This. Oh, I can level up, okay. Why do you want to level up? What level? Oh, 25, yes, 25! 25! Gun nuts! Oh yeah, gun nuts! I'm taking this one. I can upgrade my guns.
I got the fidgets.
Three, okay.
Try to give pay.
Excellent.
You've collected an issue of a stunningly awesome tales. Game 5 action points. Okay.
What the sky?
I'm gonna check this place. Oh, come on! Nope.
Got it.
Lots of crap I cannot pick up.
Who made that noise?
I did.
Dirty rats.
Oh, I saw something
jump. What was that?
Who's there?
That's me.
Which one of you mugs said you saw something? Oh, no, what? Who's there?
That's me.
What the hell? Nothing. Can I freaking
see? Oh, yeah. Oh, where are they? Oh, there you go there. Holy shit. I'm going to kill this radio. Oh!
Oh, this is a guy!
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're dead! Oh, he's dead. Okay. Need to eat food again. Well, I can use my Stimpax. I don't want to. I get shitloads of food. Which weighs a lot. I want to eat it on bottom. Where? How can I? Just 5 right away. That's 8. Okay. Oh shit! No. You're not hitting me. I will hit you though. Oh damn it, they got so much stuff. I need to come back here later. I don't have shotgun shells. Oh shit! Headshot. Ooh, boom! You're dead. You're dead. Now you need to eat food. 8. Oh yeah. No more food though. Some machine gun plus. I wanna take this one and throw away the other one. The machine gun, okay. Where's the plus one? Oh, that's bullshit. Move. Oh, trigger man. You're burning. I'm missing so much. You're dead. Oh, I need to eat food again. Mora chunks. Q and 8. And now I can eat on 8. Okay, that's great. Assassin. Oh shit! Assassin. Reduce damage from humans?
The name's ironic, but don't let that fool you. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay. But I hear big fat footstep.
Okay, what does it give you? Oh, okay. That's plus 10 something.
Some
step through this door, get ready for anything.
Okay. Let's go.
What are you doing? You're coming to my house? Shoot up my guys?
Oh, shit.
You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh?
Okay.
Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Remember the quarry?
Wait, Skinny. Remember the quarry? Lily June on the rocks? Ring any bells?
How the hell did you know about that? Okay, you two can go. You got until the count of 10. Then I don't care what happened back in the old days. You're dead.
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him!
No, Darla. They get one chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot down.
My mother was right. You mobsters are all just talk.
She's not very nice. I can kill Hera, by the way.
Two.
Where are you going?
Three,
four.
Four.
I want to kill them. I don't have space for the freaking weapons. So we're gonna leave and be. Are they shooting at my girl? Is she there? Who are they shooting at? Come on!
Hey, over here.
Let's go! We're getting out of here, let's go! What the fuck are you doing? Where's this marker? Went up or where? Oh, come on, girl. Went probably up here. Where is she? Oh, she's not fucking here. I need to, go here? Follow Nick Valentine? Where is it? Here it is. Oh, here, what the fuck are you doing? Whoa. Is there water? Oh, it is! Holy shit! There is water! Holy shit! What's that? What the fuck? That's not a swan! That's not a swan! Kill it! That's not a fucking... I'm not sure what the fuck is that. That's not a swan. Holy shit, you will be dead soon. Oh! He's throwing the rocks at me. Oh, it's not working much. Oh, run! Run! Zoom, zoom, zoom! Someone shooting me as well, what the fuck? Shoot him, not me! Shoot this thing! Oh! I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die! Oh, fucking rock! Eight! What a swan? That's not a fucking swan! Who's shooting me? Oh, that's Nick Valente. Okay. No. Let's, get his legs. Run! He's running so fast. Oh! Fuck it. No. Yep. Oh no. Oh. Let's save it. Not what the fuck? That's not a swan. Like, get your legs. Oh! He's following me. Oh shit! I'm running! Zero! Get the fuck with those stones. Oh, I got hit! Like twice. Oh shit! Fucking stone! I don't have AP. Still fucking chasing me. Oh rats, no shit. Need to get his leg. What's that? That's a zombie! Freaking ghoul! Freaking ghouls. So he cannot go here? I'm guessing he cannot. They're dead, by the way. Burn! Oh yeah! That's not a swan! Oh shit, what the fuck? Freaking zombies. Furious power fist. Swan boat fragments, telephone. Wow. I don't want to lose my stuff. Oh, I'm gonna lose this. Weapons. Okay, aluminum, nope. Let's lose one of those and we'll see what can I pick up. Furious Feast, holy sh... This looks so freaking nice! It's a power fist. Whoa. Swan bolt fragments? Can I pick up the... Sure, I cannot. Okay, I cannot. Whoa. Okay, he's a ugly motherfucker. So freaking ugly. So freaking ugly. But you're dead right now. Have you seen this? Really? Or did you see that? Oh shit! Who's that? Skinny Malone? That's Skinny Malone? Okay, he actually died? Anything special? There's a guy there. Not going there, by the way. So, 8, yes. So, I'm gonna follow my guy. Probably to the Diamond City. Oh, what's there? Oh yeah. Let's go.
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise.
Now, yeah, you should.
You mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Oh yeah, I did it. So guys, I hope you liked the video, I hope you liked the swan, and see you next time.